Uh-oh. Company!
I can hear the head being repaired. It's in place. Big guy's fixed. That metal arm's keeping it in place. Maybe if I override the tall neck, the shockwave will break it free. good to breathe some fresh air again. You isn't too bad either.
Thank you. Aloy, the outpost is just over there. Are you ready?
The rebels aren't going to give up without a fight.
Then we'll have to give them one. The bloodshed won't end until Regala is defeated. What matters is their prisoner Nicola. Maybe she knows where Kavo's squad went.
Okay, let's head in then. In charge and stop them from causing any more harm. No point using fire against that.
Gala's gotten us this. I can't let my conviction in.
too?
Yeah, that didn't look right. Who's there?
Coming with me.
Come now.
That's all of them.
Our scouts said they saw Nakala tied up at a wood post.
Let's look around.
There. That's the post.
Oh, no Nakala, obviously. But maybe the rebels moved her. I can look for tracks. There. Tracks leading away from the post.
Where do they go?
There's rope. Just enough to bind someone. Blood. From the rebels or Nakala?
Dead end.
No. I think there's something under that wood.
Take my hand, Nakala. Steady now.
Where am I? Chaplain? Is that you? And with an outlander.
Whoa. How'd you end up down there?
Rebels had me strung up. They thought I'd give up intel about lowland squad movements by letting me bake in the sun. Managed to slip my bonds and make a run for it. They made me pay for that. Last thing I remember was a crack on the head and the taste of dirt. How'd you end up here?
We're looking for Kavo. His squad was last spotted leaving this outpost.
Yeah, he was here. It was his squad that attacked us on the road. My comrades got away, but I was taken. Kavo tied me to the post himself. If you're looking for him, Chaplain, I'm afraid you'll only find a dead end. His loyalties are clear.
Do you know where his squad went?
I overheard them mention Fall's Edge.
Then we'll pick the search up from there. I'll go ahead and meet you at Fall's Edge, southwest of here.
Dekka, if Kavo attacked her squad?
No! He's not lost to us yet. We have to find him and turn him from this path.
Okay. I'll see you there. What about you? That wound needs to be looked at.
It'll scar. I just need to rest a bit, then I'll report into the grove. I'm telling you, Bloodhair, The chaplain might not want to hear it, but her grandson is a traitor. I guess we'll see about that.